Life started in the ocean. It's the lifeblood of the planet.
I said, everything I do in my life will be for them
and to protect our ocean. And they punished me for having the audacity to oppose their illegal activities.
Interpol has issued a red notice for eco-terrorist Paul Watson.
Anyone who know of his whereabouts, contact authorities.
I feel that it's our moral obligation to prevent criminals from raping and plundering that this planet has for all of us.
But I can't back down. This is too important. If the ocean dies, we all die. The Greenpeace approach was to hang banners, take pictures, and observe. I can't do that.
If what we do involves confrontation, so be it.
You have to get these problems across by whatever means necessary.
I'm chasing the Ishimaru number 3 who's in pursuit of 2 whales.
That's hand on the trigger.
We're passengers on Spaceship Earth, and people are killing off the crew. But every time that there's an action, there's a reaction. And that's what we are.
Mr. Watson, he's not welcome here.
We do not cause any injury. We have never caused any injury.
And you have to rock the boat. And if you're not doing that, then you're not doing your job.